I would like to inform the Filipino people that Pastor Apollo C.K. Buloy has decided to submit himself to the folds of law, even if he was supposedly awaiting the results of the legal remedies that his lawyers have resorted to in order to prove his innocence. No? Why did he do this? He did this simply because of the fact na ayaw na niyang hindi na niya matiis pa ng kanyang puso na makita yung kanyang mga followers whose rights are being trampled upon, no? Where the arrest warrant has been converted into a license to turn the KOJC compound into a police garrison, no? Where his beloved cathedral, no? The KOJC cathedral has been turned into a command post of the police, where the JMC school has been converted into a mining pit, no? And one of his member died, scores got injured, and his vehicles or the company's vehicles affiliated with him have been illegally confiscated, no? All of which were factors why he decided to surrender. It was really a surrender, not an arrest, no? In my post, Pastor Apollo C.K. Buloy decided to extend his heartfelt gratitude to the Philippine Army, no? Specifically the ISA, who was instrumental, no? To General Hambala, Colonel Ruiz, no? Colonel Kabading, and the police officers who helped us, such as General Macapas, no? General Francisco. I would like to make mention also of retired Colonel Sosa and Colonel Chulijun Kaduyak, Major Edgardo Bahan, Colonel Mangahis, no? And most especially the good general, no? Major General Benjamin Silo of the Eastern Command of the PNP, because they were really instrumental in convincing Pastor Apollo C.K. Buloy to submit to the folds of the law. the rumor that he was arrested is really not true, because we would like to correct that. It took us days of negotiation, no? And the efforts of these army officials and PNP officials, including Governor Edwin Hubahib, no, who provided his house as our venues for the many discussions and talks, no. Thank you very much, Governor. And we would like to appeal to everyone who have been providing fake news that he got arrested. It's not true. Please be guided that he voluntarily surrendered to the folds of the law, and that is the real news of the matter, and even the PNP acknowledged that, no? So I have to clarify that, because Pastor Apollo C.K. Buloy was constrained to do this because, as what I have said, naaawa na talaga siya sa kanyang mga followers po and members po. Ayaw na niya maglala pa yung sitwasyon. So maski na may chance sana na mag-grant yung aming mga remedies, pwede po sana na mapa-dismiss ng nakapagbigyan kami ng Court of Appeals, yung sarsurari namin, ma-nullify yung warrant of arrest at saka information. Hindi na niya hinintay yun. Nag-surrender na siya para harapin ang mga kaso na na-file sa kanya ng isang tao lamang. No? Isang tao lamang.